It's over. Went for the stomp. And again. Now it's over. Red Hot Rollins.
Which superstar will be the last to secure her place in the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match? I'm Kathy Kelly, and I've got everything you need to know before tonight's Monday Night Raw. Jinder Mahal attacked Intercontinental Champion Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns last week with a steel chair barrage. Mahal is set to face off against Roman Reigns at WWE Money in the Bank, but tonight he has a chance at Seth Rollins' Intercontinental Championship. So can he walk into June 17th with WWE gold? Stephanie McMahon stirred the pot between Money in the Bank opponents Ronda Rousey and Raw Women's Champion Nia Jax. Now Ronda gave a serious warning to Jax, so how will the irresistible force respond tonight? Sasha Banks, Bayley, Mickie James, Dana Brooke, and the Riot Squad will all square off tonight in a last chance qualifying gauntlet match to determine who will get that final spot in the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. Braun Strowman has been on an absolute roll as of late, beating Finn Balor last week in decisive fashion. So with the Men's Money in the Bank ladder match drawing closer, the question is, can anyone slow Strowman down? Sami Zayn's attempt to sully Bobby Lashley's reputation ended in a pummeling last week. Now Zayn escaped, but you can bet that Bobby still wants retaliation. Of course, you do not want to miss Monday Night Raw when it comes to you live tonight at 8, 7 Central on the USA Network.